Okay, you three. We're all done sharing poems, right? Why don't we start figuring out...
Hold on a second. Is it just me, or did you say something strange just now?
In your books, maybe. Look, the only thing different is that Sayori isn't here.
Ah. It seems right.
Sigh. All the characters say sigh. Sayori always helps lighten the mood a little bit, doesn't she? It's almost like everyone's balance is thrown off a little when she's not around. She actually wasn't feeling too well and went home early.
Is that so? I hope she's alright. Seriously, of all the times to not go home with her, you picked the time she's not feeling well? So much for you two being all lovey-dovey.
No. First of all, stop misunderstanding my friendship with Sayori. And second, she's kind of been avoiding me today, so I didn't want to force it. That curious expression coming from Yuri all of a sudden.
Calm down, guys. I talked to her earlier and everything is fine.
What did she say?
Anyway, we need to figure out the rest of the festival preparations, so let's decide what everyone will be doing this weekend.
I already know what I'm doing.
That's right. Nasuki will be making cupcakes, but we might need a lot of them in different flavors. Can you handle that all by yourself, Natsuki?
Challenge accepted.
And as for myself, I'm going to be printing and assembling all the poetry pamphlets. Sayori will be helping me design them. And as for Yuri, you can... Guys, can you help me come up with something for Yuri? No, that's not it at all. You're the most talented person here, you know. Now, Natsuki's pouting too?
Geez, even I can tell now. I guess I never gave Sayori enough credit, but I can tell things are even harder on you when she's not around.
That may be the case. But if I can't also be a leader on my own, then I won't grow as a person. So, Yuri... You have beautiful handwriting, you know? So you should make some banners and decorations to help set the atmosphere.
Astronomy. Yuri's expression suddenly changes as she stares at her desk in focus and starts nodding to herself. Your mind is already racing, I see.
That's great. You'll be a wonderful help, Yuri. But anyway, that just leaves you, Banana Man.
The one who is truly useless.
Don't say that. In fact, both Natsuki and Yuri have some pretty heavy tasks to handle. It would probably go a long way to give one of them a hand. You could always help me out as well. I'd be really appreciative of that.
Is Monica suggesting I spend the weekend with one of my club members? How on earth are they going to respond to a suggestion like that?
I suppose I don't. Well, even if you don't know how to bake, there's always some dirty work.
Dirty work.
Suki tries to mumble a bunch of excuses like that. Medical sort. Guys, let's settle down for a moment. In the end, I think it's up to Banana Man to decide how he'd like to contribute. Besides, he hasn't really gotten the chance to spend any time with me yet, you know? So I'm sure he's interested in... Sorry. I was just saying, though.
Jeez. Can we just settle this already?
Yeah. Banana Man, you're okay with this, right? In the end, it's up to you.
Of course.
In that case...
Everyone looks straight at me. But of course I'm going to go with... Well, I'll probably be most useful helping out Yuri.
Natsuki, I can already tell you're about to say something mean.
No, just saying.
So, you'll be helping Yuri then, Banana Man?
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
I'm glad. I have a bad habit of overthinking this sort of thing. So I think your assistance will be very useful for getting to that first playthrough.
That's great to hear. Natsuki, will you be able to handle the baking yourself?
I mean, yeah. I already said I would be fine.
Okay. Everyone can tell that Natsuki is feeling a little sour.
So is everything we needed to go over?
Yeah, that should be about it. Are you guys excited? Do you feel the same way, Banana Man?
Me? I guess you could say I'm interested to see how it'll turn out.
That's good enough for me. What about you, Natsuki?
Yuri anxiously glances between everyone in the room. Natsuki isn't the only one surprised. Monika and I are also taken aback by Yuri's words. Well, she already has trouble with words, trying to cheer someone up must be far out of her comfort zone. But I begin to understand. Yuri was trying to sound like Sayori. Even if it didn't work perfectly, I can tell that she tried to say something Sayori would say at a time like this. Because Sayori always helps everyone smile and feel good about themselves.
No. I'm sorry for making a big deal out of
Yeah, I hope to see everyone do their best. But with that, there's nothing more for today, so I guess it's time for us to head out.
Alright, let's go here then.
Everyone packs up their things. I start to follow Monika and Natsuki out the door as they chat between each other. I turn around.
Sorry, I realize that I don't have any way of contacting you this weekend.
Oh, you're right. I can't believe that slipped my mind. Should I give you my phone number?
I think that would be the best way, yes.
Alright then. Yuri and I exchange phone numbers.
Okay. Then I'll be stopping by your house on Sunday.
Eh? My house?
Is that a problem?
No, not at all. I just thought that I would be the one going to your house since I'm the one helping you. In that case, it won't be a problem. I decide not to press Yuri for a reason. It's not like it should matter much either way, so I'll just need to make sure my room is clean. I hope I manage to make myself useful in some way. I'm not nearly as creative as you are. I like how we never once questioned or laughed about calling ourselves Banana Man. It just seems so normal.
Yeah.
It just seems like a normal name at this point.
Actually, an accident, you were saying Batman. Like, so close. Because it starts with B and ends with man.
Yeah.
Even if you only choose me because you feel bad or something.
Wait, you don't actually think that, do you?
I don't know. It's difficult to come up with any other reason why you have chosen me.
You're forgetting the one reason with the most common sense. I chose to help you because that's what I want to do. Yuri thinks to herself an extremely tense expression. Yuri, you're overthinking this. You wanted me to point out when you're overthinking, right?
I didn't realize.
I'm telling you, I want to. That's all there is to it. Do you believe me? Yuri thinks really hard again. She looks straight into my eyes for a long while.
I believe you.
As if it took her tremendous effort, Yuri finally says that and relaxes her expression.
I'm really looking forward to Sunday.
Yeah, I am too. After that exchange, I make my way out the door and Yuri follows.
Before we end the video, I just want to say if you haven't already considered joining my Discord, the link will be in the description down below. We're at just over 100 members, and we have a really friendly community. There's plenty of sections for everything, and if there's not a section for something, just add it to the suggestion section, and I'll get on it. Again, the link is in the description. Hope to see you there.